Welcome to my channel with me, Semi Yoga. Thank you for joining my video. Let's start with standing Tadasana, feet parallel. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, release. Inhale up. Exhale, release. One more, inhale up. Exhale, Tadasana. Interlock your finger, inhale. Exhale. Extend your elbow forward. Breathe. Inhale, exhale, release. Interlock your finger on your back. Stretch your elbow. Inhale, exhale, forward fold. Inhale up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale. Then exhale, fold. Keep here, breathe. Extend your elbow. Next, relax. Inhale up. Exhale. Release. Inhale, arms up. Look forward. Exhale, forward fold. Uttanasana. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, downward facing dog. Right leg forward, inhale, arms up, and exhale, more back bend. Inhale, exhale, hand on your mat and step back, Adho Mukha Svanasana, exhale. Inhale, plank. Exhale, knee, chest, chin on your mat, Astangasana. Inhale, slide up, Bhujangasana, look forward. Extend your spine, then Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, left leg, move forward. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale. Look up. Inhale. Hand on your floor. Step back, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Exhale. Inhale, plank. Exhale, Astangasana. Inhale, slide up, cobra. Then exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, move forward. Exhale, forward fold, Uttanasana. Inhale up. Exhale, more back bend. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold, Uttanasana. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, step back, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, plank. Exhale, bend your elbow, Chaturanga. Inhale, slide up, look up. Exhale, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Right leg step forward, arms up, look forward, thigh lunge, up together, pray position, twist to the right. On your mat, step back, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale, plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left leg step forward. Exhale, lengthen your spine. Inhale, arms up, look forward. Exhale, prayer position. Inhale, twist to the left. Breathe. Your mat, step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, move forward. Exhale, forward fold, Uttanasana. Inhale up. Exhale, more back bending. Inhale, then exhale, forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Right hand, grab your left ankle and left hand up. Twist, look to your hand. Release. Change side. Inhale up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, head back. Exhale, step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, side plank. Left feet under, right hand up. Breathe. Release, back to plank. Another side. Release, plank. Get your elbow, chaturanga. Slide up. Upward facing dog. Downward facing dog. Exhale. Inhale, step forward. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale up. Exhale, down. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, step back, adho mukha sama-sama. Inhale, right leg, step forward. Turn to the left, prasarita pada tanasana. Hand on your mat. Lengthen your spine. Keep breathing. Right hand under your chin and left hand up. Twist. Release. Another side. Look to your hand. And release. Your hand, grab your ankle, look forward, inhale, exhale, bend your elbow, look back, and breathe. Look forward, turn to the right and step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, step forward, then exhale, forward fold. Inhale, look forward. Bend your knee and sit on your mat. Hand on your ankle. Inhale, sit up, look forward. Inhale, exhale, extend your leg. Navasana. Breathe. Inhale, exhale, and wide, lengthen your spine, extend your leg, flex your feet, inhale. Exhale, back to center, and release. Extend your leg, stand like a standing in Tadasana, your feet flex, sit on Dandasana. Right knee, bend your right knee, cross to the left. Left hand, grab your knee, right hand on your back. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, bend your elbow, place beside your knee. Inhale, lengthen your spine, then exhale, please. Look to your right shoulder. Keep breathing. This pose is good for your spine and also for internal organ. Inhale, exhale, release back to center, chin side, left foot cross to the right, right hand, grab your knee, left hand, inhale, right hand, up. Then exhale, bend your elbow, place beside your knee. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, twist. Breathe. Inhale, exhale, release. Back to Dandasana. Inhale, arms up, look forward. Exhale, forward. Tap your feet. Forehead to your shin. Bend your elbow. Breathing. up. Exhale, release. Place your hand behind your back. Move your shoulder back. Look to your toes. Press your heel to the mat. Inhale up. Exhale, point your feet on your mat and look back. Keep breathing. Then your knee, sit on Vajrasana, knee together, feet together and point. Inhale up, exhale, right hand beside your left thigh and left hand. Inhale, okay, center, arms up, exhale, chin side. Up. Exhale, interlock your finger behind your back and extend your arm. Inhale, exhale, forward fold, forehead on your mat, arms up. Breathe. Inhale up. Exhale, release. Now you are doing Ustrasana. Stand on your knee, feet flex, shoulder back, finger touch your heels, chin to your chest, look forward. Open your chest, slightly keep your heel, more open your chest, inhale, exhale, look back and breathe. Inhale up, lengthen your spine, then exhale, release. One more, feet, point your feet. Shoulder back, chest up. Place your finger on your heel. Chin to the chest. Look forward. Slowly place your palm on your feet. Inhale. Exhale. Look back. Inhale up and exhale. Back to Dandasana. Bend your knee, feet together. Move back, heels to your pubic bone. Chest up, look forward. Lengthen your spine. Inhale. Exhale. Bend your elbow. Place your elbow on your calf. Forehead to your mat. Then breathe. Inhale, back to center, keep on this pose, butterfly, bring your hand back, place your elbow on your mat. Scoop your tailbone, then lie on your back. Tuck your elbow beside your ear and breathe. Supta Baddha Konasana. Change your elbow. One more inhale, then exhale. Press your head under your thigh and knee together, knee to your chest, Bring your feet place your hand on your back, extend your leg, halasana. And then your knee place on your forehead and slowly come down to your mat. Open your arm, stretch your elbow. Garudasana, left thigh under, press your left foot on your mat and twist to your left. Make sure your right shoulder still on your mat. Ribs in, scoop your tailbone, and breathe. Inhale. Exhale, back to center, then side, twist to the right, then Savasana, extend your leg and relax, and beside, close your arm, relax your whole body. Inhale deeply, then exhale slowly and relax.